Clostridioides difficile infections, CDI, are one of the most important pathogens of the human gut and are responsible for the majority of cases of immunocompromised people. Although the pathogenesis of CDI is still poorly understood, the mechanisms of its transmission through horizontal gene transfer have been extensively studied. In this study, we describe a multidrug-resistant case of CDI caused by two different isolates belonging to different ribotypes. Horizontally acquired genes were exchanged between different ribotypes within the timeline of their spread within Germany. Moreover, we found that within this multiple infection, the exchange of genetic material was responsible for the higher genome variation than the observed SNPs.
This article is titled Comparative Genome and Phenotypic Analysis of Three Clostridioides Difficile Strains Isolated from a Single Patient Provide Insight into Multiple Infection of C. difficile and was authored by Uwe Gross, Elsbieta Brzuszkiewicz, Katrin Gunker, Jessica Stark, Thomas Riedel, Boyk Bunk, Catherine Sproer, and others.
We are article.tv. Article links can be found in the video description.